In this video, I will show you three methods on how to fix Instagram message swipe reply not working. So this is in case you're trying to reply to a message, but when you long press on it, the reply option does not appear. So you can try each of these three methods. So method number one is to clear Instagram cache and storage. And to do so, you open your phone settings and then you select apps and notifications. Then you select Instagram. Then under storage, you clear cache and then you go ahead and clear storage. So if this doesn't work, method number two is to update your Instagram app to the latest version. And to do so, you open your Google Play Store app or App Store, and then you search for Instagram. So if it brings the option of update or if it requires an update, you make sure that you update your Instagram app to the latest version. Then after updating, you open it and then you log into your account. Then you go to the message section, open the chat, and then you long press and then take a screenshot of what it shows at that instant when you long press the message. Then after taking the screenshot, you now go back and close Instagram and other apps that are open in the background. And then you open it afresh. So for some people, when they do that, when they log into their Instagram again and then they go into the chats, the swipe reply option will have been enabled. But in case you don't have that feature yet, even after doing these two steps of clearing cache and updating your Instagram app, the next thing you can do is to report it as a problem. So this is actually the most effective method and it has worked for very many people. So method three is to report as a problem. So to do so, you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner, then click on the three dash menu at the top right corner, then select settings. Then under settings, you select help, then tap report a problem. Then disable the shake phone to report a problem, then select report a problem. Now in the bug report, you choose the screenshot that you took from your gallery. So you go to gallery, then choose the screenshot that you took, and then you can type in this text and you send it to Instagram. So you can say, "Hello team, I do not have the swipe reply option in my chat section. Kindly help me rectify this." So after typing, you then hit next and then it will be submitted to Instagram. So it can take a couple of hours, like 24 to 48 hours, for that option to be enabled after you submitting this report. So feel free to share the method which has worked for you in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe, and I see you in the next video.